I want to tell y'all a story about this man named Human. His last name is Race. I seen a lot of things happen to this dude, you know what I'm saying? Heard about him all my life.
Let me tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race, father's name Mercy, mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face with his weakness. Somebody gave him a deal, he thought he couldn't resist. Without this, he thought he wouldn't exist. So, he had decisions to make. His daddy warned him, son, don't listen to snakes, they wanna harm you. But he went his own way, it was the wrong way. He thought he had a better deal with the only snake in the field, but still, it was only a trick to conceal. He was really a phony. Caving temptation, Human lost his power now. It's a new day, a new time, a new hour now. Evil can devour now. But watch what happens next when Christ comes and brings all
the power. Let me tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face. Let me tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face with his weakness. Human Race had a baby and made a whole lot of him. All of them encounter the snake that try to bother them. God tries to father them. Evil wants to martyr them. God makes it easy, but the world makes it hard for them. So they got choices, though they hear voices. Live dirty or clean, like rolling in Royces. And throw away the choices that do not really matter and factor in the fact that God loves them through the battles. And I seen too many battles, and I seen too many scattering from the word of God, and wonder why their life is shattering. It's cause they keep listening to the devil's flattering instead of the God who made earth, Venus, Mars, Pluto, and Saturn. Excuse me, Saturn, I pray that Human Race gets on the right path and turn from his wicked ways. Cause when Christ comes back, he gon' wish he had time. So we'll tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face. Let me tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face with his weakness.
I wonder what's gonna happen to Human Race. I wonder what's gonna happen to Human Race. I wonder what's gonna happen to Human Race. I wonder what's gonna happen to Human Race.
Listen, I think I hear a change coming. Listen, I think I hear a change coming. Listen, I think I hear a change coming.
Tell Human Race that the king's coming.
Let me tell you about this man named Jesus. Other name Christ. Other name Savior. Other name Life. Other name Breaker. Other chains right. The Lord remains faithful when others ain't right. Yeah. Call his name when you need him. You need him, you call him. Blessings fall down like the leaves in autumn. Matter of fact, oh yes, you can leave your problems at his feet, and he'll show you how to sweep the bottom. He'll wipe all your sins away. Doctor, lawyer, you don't have a job, then the Lord will employ you. Then turn around and give you a kingdom business. Then help Human Race so you can be a witness. I'll tell you about his father. His name was Mercy. Thank God he chose not to restrain his mercy. His Human Race would have been laid in the flames, but grace gave him a chance to live. That's why I'm praising his name.
Come on. This man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face. Let me tell you about this man named Human. Last name Race. Father's name Mercy. Mother's name Grace. Others can't take or replace his uniqueness. One day he came face to face with his weakness.
I wonder what's gonna happen in Human Race. I guess the story's to be continued. But keep on looking forward, though. We're gonna be watching him. Hope he ends up in the right place, you know what I'm saying?
Be wise, come to you.